It's nicer.
You, you can see yourself talking today.
That's the game.
Bottom, bottom water. All right, here we go. Yobo already cleared. I forgot who he actually just beat. I think he beat Bob and Noosh. I mean, I believe in upstate New York, Falcon.
Yeah. He's up because
he's having the ball.
Yeah, you got top eight wrong. Yobo definitely shows the bottom pack very often.
Yeah, but one thing I definitely noticed about Yobo's last game is he's getting all the openings he needs, but he is not finishing punishes that I know he knows how to finish. So I'm wondering if he can maybe compose himself a little more, finish all his drops, and that's the opening you need. Interesting trade there on top left.
I feel like you might have wanted a more cool side or something there. Going to go get
I think the up tilt, would have just lost it.
Yes.
Ooh, there's a nice fast one down here. And it's safe. Oh, so you gotta be able to enter up. It's kind of like that. Love that option for you there, though. Great there, good see it there. Down side, oh, dash attack.
Yeah,
dash attack, I think it'd be a bit risky. Because you can get punked. You can absolutely get punked when you do that dash attack to Edgeguard Falcon.
I find it a lot easier.
Oh, he burned his jump. He burned his jump. I don't believe it. But there's a splinter. There's another upset. Up smash though, it's Yobo evens it up. Oh, no.
Exactly.
Blue has a jump. He does. It's fucking BlueBear. He's feeling good.
Great
use of armor by Yobo. Ooh, a Falcon.
The Falcon did really well.
And did he get the Falcon punch there?
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, great parry from Yobo.
Tying up with the stocks. This is a very volatile matchup, so I think they're end up playing here.
Oh, I don't know why Yobo. Why would Yobo do it and be there?
I feel it.
Under one coaching. You think he wants my coaching?
That's good.
Yeah.
Hey.
Big time, you got this. It's like, you know, cleaned it up, exactly. You know what you gotta do.
Alright,
so, Yobo definitely must have it eliminate Falcon Flex quickly, and his neutral is more than good enough to get him the opening speed.
Oh,
maybe There we go. Like that he just went for that slow shit, because sometimes he just get Falcon off the stage. There's his up
tilt.
I'm wondering if he actually DI'd off that platform, or maybe he just got pushed off. Put down there. Yobo's platform is very questionable. Those are things that you need to pick. He got the edge against him with the buzzer. You better red. This guy's playing very good. Great Falcon Punch. Smart play. Use the armor and armoring through that up smash is super risky. If you grow out your aerial, look to the trigger. Now you're broken. Yeah, now you're broken.
So, flipping the nair. Like this, carries the grab.
BlueBear is fishing for grabs, and Yobo definitely has the ability to parry them. I think that's going to be something big moving forward in this. How many grabs is this Falcon going to get?
Yoshi, I thought
she'd
get very serious.
Great armor use.
No, I feel like
my Yobo though. Exactly.
Yeah. Ooh. That's a very final hit.
Oh, I love the push off to the forward tilt.
The down smash is smart too.
Well, the thing is, like,
oh, oh, it's like a bit. Clean two stack. Maybe we can call that a JD3, can't we?
So, like, I
You want this is to get into top 16. This game exactly. Winner is in top 16. Loser is out of the tournament. Okay, nice. There's the ace. Okay, I love that he went for the ace. Put him right there, but up smash gets it done. I think. I'm assuming BlueBear lost the jump.
I think he messed up the ace. He must have meant to jump her up.
Alright, so Robo is getting very aggressive. We're going to be scary. BlueBear picks up on that. It could be quick slots. And there's the dash, but he's gonna need he does get bugged. That Nair came out a little bit too early. Didn't expect to get that perfect land on that, here it is. Yobo with the blue stock lead. He is at a pretty high lead. Oh no, that arm is not gonna come in here. I like this guy's up there. Look at this guy. Let's see if BlueBear can take a quick one there.
That's a big thing.
Down here, not the smartest option for BlueBear there. Oh, absolutely.
But you have a good spot for that egg.
Oh, that hug too aggressive, bro. Oh, and there it is. Showing he got those black combos down. Great set. Good stuff. Exactly. He cleaned up those combos for sure.
Really bad.
And yeah, I mean, if you're playing Falcon against Yoshi and you're giving Yoshi.